my god, Chinese meditate. Yes. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Alright, I'll switch the layout. There we go. Let's catch this thing. It looks pretty good. Someone's calling me. Oh. Hello? Okay, let me actually make sure what moves it has. Okay, so let's go back level 29. It has calm mind, mind reader, hidden power, detect. Okay, so there shouldn't be any problems with it escaping. Using a Pokeball because it matches. Yeah, we got it. Hell yeah. That's a regular one and shiny one. Not a game for now. Oh yeah, I need to show cheats, I forgot about that. Okay. So here's the, this is the DS. There's no cheats. Alright, let's take a look at this baby. Is it female? No, it's male. Alright. Barely anyone is up, so Cass guesses naughty and I guess gentle. It's hardy. I'm gonna Snapchat this for once. Let's take a look at this, some encounters right now. This is phase 2 for Vulpix. I hope it doesn't take too long. Here's my target Vulpix, which is non-shiny. Ah, oh, shiny Meditite, look at that back sprite. I've never actually used Meditite in these games. So this is the first time I've seen that back sprite. Looks pretty cool. And that's it on shiny Meditite. And shiny Meditite. Yes. I might have said this, but it was after 11,874 random encounters. Not too, I mean, still worse, but not too much. Okay. Shiny Vulpix. Shiny Meditite. Thanks so much for watching. Good luck on all of your hunts.